does one get beyond there? Hello? Some sort of ladder. Perhaps he will lead me down the right path. Where do I go, Mr. Zombie? Now come on, that's not fair. Oh, no. Excellent. Thank you very much.
It's killing me!
You are kidding me, right? I at least wanted to take him out, not just me. Oh dear. So, by far not my proudest moment. At least my weapon was still there when I respawned. If I have to be thankful for something, it's going to be that.
Maybe there's something inside.
You bastard. I hate you. Once I find a bench and put some effects on some of these, it's going to be awesome. So, looks like I found another way to go. Hello! But the quest is over this way. I'm not sure if that's what I was supposed to do, but it's too late now, I've done it. Got some parkour going on. I was kind of hoping that would be damaging, but it wasn't. Oh, damn it. I'm not fighting both of those at once. My god, that zombie knows kung fu. Oh shit. And he can't be knocked down. It's also not good.
stronger.
Level up. Neato. Another 3% chance to critically hit. Unless something else takes my fancy. Well, that's a good quest, Parker. It's telling me to walk through this wall. Okay. No, it's not working. How about that? See that backwards dodge? That was great. So yeah, a little bit worried about how I'm supposed to be getting over to that. I guess I'll try up and over again.
Maybe there's something useful.
Ah, if only it wasn't a baseball bat. There's no way I'm gonna make this jump, but I'm gonna try anyway. Ah, yes. Well, this is just dumb. Clearly I was supposed to go that way because there was the boss guy. But then it wants me to be over there. How am I supposed to do that? I bet it's something along the lines of where we were looking down at that guy earlier that I didn't kill. Still, the quest direction thing's all wrong, if that's what I'm supposed to be doing. This is where I'm in. Let's try this out. Kill a zombie, eat an apple. What a great day. Going this way just feels like I'm doing the level backwards because it's just trying to tell me to go the opposite way, but I really couldn't see a way through. This looks like the village. It is the village.
Yes, Darren. They'll come for all of us.
Tanks! Tanks!
Rifle ammo. Star. Oh, damn foliage, let me through. Oh, that sounded like another one of those dangerous guys. Oh, shit. I just can't think of anywhere else to go other than this way, so let's give this a try. Whoa. Scared the crap out of me, you bastard. All right. Oh no, please don't tell me that I'm just in the middle of nowhere again. If only I had a silencer. Surprise! Terrible accuracy towards the end there. I apologize for that. How are we doing for ammo? 25 shots with a good gun. I needed the weapon box for. Doesn't seem destructible. Oh Christ. Don't shoot at me, there's zombies around, idiot. Oh, he is shooting zombies. Okay, now he's shooting at me. Go, zombies, go! Gonna let those fools fight it out. As much as I can.
You're not leaving alive!
He's already dead, idiot. Definitely shouldn't have used my good ammo on it.
Kill him!
You know kung fu?
Don't let me die!
Oh dear. No. Trying to swap weapons while running around. My bad. Take two of the question, you know kung fu.
You're a dog.
Ah, man, I always wanted to see a zombie bitch slapping a mercenary renegade guy. Oh man, your arm! I am so sorry. Jeez. Whoops. Car, eh? I guess this was his car. Sorry. Just wondering if there's anything good over there. Looks pretty abandoned though. Maybe I should have just stopped the car. Let's go take a look. confidence walkthrough. Trust me to take the more difficult route for no apparent reason. Looks like I can turn my shotgun into a better shotgun for a pretty limited amount of cash. Cool. Also seems I found some ammo for it at some point. But I don't have the materials to make anymore. So, knives out, let's go. See what we can find. Now it says the quest is right here. Was it perhaps the turn on the power? Satellite phone, you say? And the icon says upstairs. Is there upstairs? There is. Razor mod. See what these guys have to say.
Easy, Drusha. We're coming to you. The whole island is surrounded by Navy ships. We'll try to go around them.
And that's that. All of this way just to use that. Now. We hope you enjoyed this playthrough part and watched it in 720p. Almost all of this page is interactable, linking to subscribe, the channel page, and the previous and next videos. Here are a few seconds to click to your destination.